Plumberry surprise. Let's read it. Nella is a kind, caring, and friendly princess. She is also a princess and darling knight who loves adventure. Drinking is a unicorn who loves sparkles and beauty. Sir Gary is a brave knight and Nella's best friend. Claude is Sir Gary's trusty steed. Nella is excited. There's a new flavor at the ice cream shopping. Rory is plumberry. Drinking is excited too. Sir Garrett and Claude wouldn't miss the day for anything. Inda and Uda open the ice cream shopping. Paint the ice cream purple. Great, we're getting married. Nella and Sir Garrett get the first scoops of Roy's plumberry. Oh no! Our ice cream! It's gone! Nella exclaims. Don't look at me, says Claude. Even I can't eat that fast! Nella knows what happened. Some Inkins took the ice cream. Sir Garrett checks his nightly. Current trending cards, Inkins are purple, adorably cute, and like ice cream more than any other creature in the kingdom, he says. And they love causing trouble. My, says an Inkin from the ice cream shoppy's roof. No matter how cute you are, it's not right to take over people's ice cream, says Nella. After that inking, Nella says, Nella transforms into a princess knight.
This is my mother, Dr.
Trinket loves Nella's shiny armor. Dazzling, she says, just dazzling. The Inkin loves that he isn't an ice cream. And now, wants a whole tub of it. Not so fast, little guy, Nella says, as her sword changes it into a bow and arrow. Nella's arrow etches to the tub. With a yank from Trinket, the tub flies up and away from the inking. Hold on now, little feather, Nella says. I promise we'll never be in practice again, Sir Garrett says to his ice cream. There are inkins everywhere, and they want ice cream. An Inkin takes Sir Garrett's ice cream again.
I got the ice cream.
I just once to lick the Roy's plumberry, explains Sir Garrett. It's that too much to ask. Don't worry, Nella says. Well, get your ice cream back and stop these Inkins. Garrett and Claude join in the ice cream chase. Even King Dad's ice cream isn't for safe. Nella gets her father's ice cream back. Nella saves her sister. Ice cream too. That's what knightly big sisters are for, says Nella. Do not fear, the knight president is here, explains the captain. The Inkins are too, quickly in the front of the knight. One knight falls into a tub of ice cream. Yum, magical marshmallows, mint, he cries happily. Nella has an idea. If the Inkins love ice cream so much, she said, Why don't we just share it with them?
Nella gave some magical marshmallow mint ice cream to the Inkins.
But the Inkins don't like the flavor. They start following the ice cream.
Best day ever, discouraged Claude. Ice cream is as an ice cream and it flies everywhere.
The only food the Inkins eat are plumberries, says Nella. That's why they wanted to try his plumberry ice cream.
Those poor little guys are hungry and lost, says Nella. We need to get them home. And I know how to do it.
Nella's pose becomes a lens.
Nella takes the last tub of foliage of plumberry. She will use her legs to lend the ice cream to her the Inkins.
Nella flings the ice cream. The Inkins try to catch it and begin to follow Nella. I'm not sure that ice cream and Natalie sparkled, said they to go together, said Trinket. The four friends reached Plumberry Hill.
Sir Gareth is finally about to eat his last scoop of Roy's plumberry when Nella makes a shocking discovery. There are no plumberries left, says Nella. All of the Inkins' favorite food is gone.
With no plumberries, the Inkins are sad. And even more hungry.
Getting to taste Roy's plumberry doesn't seem so important to Sir Garrett.
Now, he gives his candy cone to an Inkin.
We need to think of a segue to help with the Inkins, says Nella.
There is no more ice cream, says Trinket.
No,
but there are plenty of plumberry seeds. Nella wants to grow more plumberry seeds. She flings the seeds with her fangs. The sun comes out. Plumberries pop up everywhere. Hooray! They cheer. The Inkins give some berries to Oda and Lunita, so they can make more roses plumberry ice cream. The Inkins share the ice cream with Nella and her friends.
This is how you celebrate in style, discerns Trinket. Sir Garrett and Claude finally tasted the Roy's plumberry ice cream. They love it. It was a totally Roy's day.
Mm-hmm.